In this video I'm going to show you how to unlock all SuperTuxKart tracks without having to complete the challenges first. Make sure you have created the username first. Here you can see only few of the tracks are unlocked. Now, I'm going to show you a quick way of unlocking all of these tracks. By the way, I'm using version 0.9.2. Exit the game. And open File Explorer, navigate to Users, and select your username. After the username, type AppData Roaming. Double-click on SuperTuxKart, and inside this folder double-click to open 0.8.2 folder. Inside this folder you will find an XML file called Players, right-click on it and go to Notepad++ or any other source code editor. Find line 10. Or look for story mode first time equals true. This line of code tells the game you are playing for the first time, so you want to change this to false. Below this line are different track names. For solve, the value is none. You want to change this to hard. You can either change it one by one or use Control Find to quickly find and replace all. You are done. Just make sure you save this before you close the code editor. Open SuperTuxKart and make sure all of the tracks have been unlocked. If you are on a Linux operating system, check out my video on how to unlock all SuperTuxKart tracks on Linux operating system.